is the start, the very first day of the first inaugural Spry Summer Scholars Program. It's a week-long camp where about 20 students from all around Eagle County schools, high schools, have come, and they're going to spend the week with us. We're going to take them through all of our labs and have them do hands-on experiments and lots of learning opportunities, even a live surgery in the Steadman Clinic operating rooms.
For a lot of these kids that maybe want to become surgeons one day, learning new manual dexterity skills and learning how to do fine motor control movements with their body is huge, and learning how to break things into small chunks is a great way to practice that.
Yeah, we hope at the end of the week these students realize just how much they have in their backyard in rural mountains of Colorado, that we actually have a state-of-the-art research facility here, that they're going to learn a lot throughout the entire week.